Vidyate hidaya ganti chiddante sarva sanshaya khyante chasya karmani drishtani vatmanishvari. Vidyate hidaya ganti chiddante sarva sanshaya khyante chasya karmani drishtani vatmanishvari. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, as soon as we get detached from Anantadev, then we feel different kind of dissatisfaction, we feel helpless, different kind of problem going to touch our heart to contaminate. Gauriya Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, as soon as we get detached from Anantadev, then different kind of dissatisfaction and restlessness can come and grasp our heart. We can feel helpless. All the surrounding situation take an ugly turn to attack us fiercely, very heavily. This is the condition. Actually, without Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, there is no way. Especially, those who are not enjoying Guru Vaishnava Kipa, they cannot get any way out, big problem. Because in this material world, infinity jiva, they are going to get kipa through TatShakti, TatPrakash. Bhagavat Kripa you cannot get directly. Bhagavat Kripa you cannot get directly. Usually we are getting Bhagavat Kripa through TatShakti, TatPrakash, etc. That's why many times I discussed Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Latabij. Guru Tattva, all Nityananda, originally Guru Tattva. Today is the disappearance day of Srila Raghunandan Goswami, Prayojan Tattva Acharya. Also, the Avirbhav Tithi of Gaura Shakti Sri Vishnupriya Devi. I like to touch Bhakta Tattva first. So many Tattva I will have to speak today. Time is limited. Today is the disappearance day of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami Mahadaja Acharya Prayojan Tattva. Is the Acharya Prayojan Tattva, but be careful. Everybody, Sanatan Goswami Pad, Gopal Bhattu Goswami Pad, Raghunath Das Goswami Pad, who not? Everybody crying and speaking, we are Rupanuga. Before identifying yourself as Rupanuga devotee, try to think again and again. Before identifying yourself as a Raghunuga Bhakti, you should think thousands of times. Maybe it is the arrangement of Maya. That's why you are going to identify yourself as a Rupanuga Bhakti. Not a matter of joke. Even Raghunath Das Goswami before leaving body, that time Sanatan Rupa all gone. Before leaving body, Srila Raghunath Das Goswami crying and speaking, I like to see the lotus feet of Jiva Goswami. I like to see the lotus feet of Jiva. I'm cravingly, you know, willing to see the lotus feet of Jiva Goswami Pad. We cannot understand. We cannot understand, we cannot feel the heart of Guru Vaishnava. That is the main problem. Then how we can harmonize? Guru Mukha Padma Vakshya Hidayate Koriya Vaikyo Arana Koriya Manyasa, that we can sing. It is very easy to sing. I can get one book and sing. But to feel, this point is very typical. Feeling you cannot get. You can get billions of dollars. You can get all power, everything, material power. But where from you can get feeling? One drop of feeling you cannot give in infinity life if you are not going to follow those pure Guru Vaishnava. All your agitation, all your fighting mood can go to hell. No solution. You cannot get any solution. We have to learn from pure Guru Vaishnava. Whole world going to worship them. Follow. Those who are going to do bhajan, they understand their, you know, slightly. They actually, what kind of sacrifice a Guru Vaishnava can do in their life? You cannot, even in dream you cannot see. Even in dream, it's not possible for you to understand. They are going to sacrifice their life for the cause of Supreme Lord. If they are going to satisfy common people, it's very cheap. I can satisfy common people very cheap. I can speak sweetly. I can try to give them indulgence. Okay, you can earn money, no problem. But to deliver a common soul, what a difficult task, you cannot understand. To deliver a common soul, naturally, bonded soul going this way, that way, fancifully, how to get control over them, if you have no idealism, nothing? Raghunath Das Goswami, crying, when Sanatan Goswami Pad gone, Rupa Goswami Pad gone heavily, Sanatan Raghunath Das Goswami crying, Vairagya Yoga Bhakti Rasam Prayatnairapayayat Mam Anubhivshamandhyam. Vairagya Yoga Bhakti Rasam Prayatnairapayayat Mam Anubhivshamandhyam. Kipam Budhiriyat Paradukshadukhi Tvam Sanatanam Prabhum Asrayami. Asrayami. What kind of feeling? Raghunath Das Goswami crying and speaking. I was unwilling. I was not ready to drink that nectar. I was busy with poison. Jadagra Amrita Pamam Pariname Vishavi. You can enjoy yourself. Very nice. Very sweet. You can go here and there. But ultimately, when this Mayadevi can put into the ocean of misery, then you can cry. The place of treatment, jail, unstable, everything unstable. Someday, if we can feel their mood, Guru Vaishnava, that's why Prabhupada used to say, Ananna bhajaner bindu matra jodi kaur jivane thake, se kono din bhulte parbe na. Ananna bhajan, if you can get the taste of ananna bhajan, ananna mana no anya. If you can get someday, if you are lucky, get the taste of this unique bhajan, ananna bhajan, then you cannot leave the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. You cannot leave. It's not possible. When Guru Vaishnava going away from this material world, then this Kamakha Devi, Prithibi Ma, crying heavily. When Haridas Thakur gone, everybody gone, then Prithibi Ma Mother Prithivi crying. One jewel was there. Now gone. Prithivi Ma, Dharti Ma, whenever one Vaishnav going away from this material earth, then is feeling helpless. So, Raghunath Das Goswami crying, I was not at all ready to drink nectar. But my Guru Path Padmo, Shiksha Guru, he wanted to give me a drop of nectar. I said, no, I cannot take. Okay, you take. One drop you take. One drop. Like, in front of Rupa Goswami Path, Shakshat Parathpara Khileshwar, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatan. Any kind of speech, any kind of philosophy, any kind of narration, description is useless. I cannot, but I can discuss. Krishna is the ocean of beauty, Krishna is the ocean of rasa, infinity ocean of rasa. If bonded soul can get a drop of that, then feel I am very lucky. Roop, you try to get the taste. You try to get the taste. Sanatan, get the taste. Ocean. Of. So this way, Sanatan Goswami Path was ready to give this one drop of nectar into the lotus mouth of Raghunath Das Goswami. That now Raghunath Das Goswami remembering, oh, vairagya yoga bhakti rasam prayatnai, very careful, like one mother taking the baby in lap and kissing, oh, take, no, I cannot take you. It's because the bitter medicine. Very carefully giving the nectar. When giving nectar, the boy is not at all ready. But when getting the taste, then speak, give me more, more. No, you come. Like you can remember the case of Paramahansa Acharya Varya, Sukadev Goswami. Parinishchitopi nairgunne. Parinishchitopi nairgunne. Impersonal Brahma. I was like, you know, drunker. Boom. Parinishchitopi nairgunne. But after that, what happens? When one drop of nectar was given by Vyasadev Goswami through disciple, then he break his meditation. What meditation you are doing? Devotees, they are doing hari, they are speaking harikatha, running here and there, their meditation is perfect. You are sitting in a solitary place, in a cave or hill, try to concentrate on impersonal Brahma. What use? Naturally bonded soul, they are bonded mind, like mercury, inside thermometer. There is mercury, no? One capillary through which mercury goes. Mahaprabhu giving this example. If mercury is somehow scattered, you cannot collect. All scattered, you cannot get. You try to catch? Impossible. Mind is so restless. The most vital point, they like to overlook this vital point. Whole sastra, all final decision, they are speaking. Mano eva manusvanam karano vandhana mokshayo. That your mind, whom you are going to held responsible for your misery? You yourself responsible. mano eva manuswanam karano vandhanam akshayo. This your mind is responsible for your bonded condition. Also, this mind can also help you to get free condition. Follow? This mind. To get control of our mind is the first point. In any line you go. If you are not successful to get control over your mind, then you cannot start any bhajan. You cannot do any bhajan. You can do no bhajan. It's not possible. Sarva eva mano nigraha lakshananta. All advice given in scripture, Bhagavat, yadya, first point, first. Sarva eva hi mano nigraha lakshananta. All they advise you, hey, try to get control of your mind, first. First you do. Restless mind can do nothing. Restless mind is not suitable for you. Restless mind cannot help you. That is the main problem. So, you see, first of all, Sanatana Goswami Pad wanted to give nectar to the mind. It's actually out of his humble attitude speaking. Raghunath Das Goswami Pad, not ordinary man, Rati Manjari. Raghunath Das Goswami crying in front of Radharani. Always crying. Tavai vasmi, tavai vasmi, na jivami tayang vina iti vigyayo devi nayo mam tava charanantikam. You take me, ho devi, ho Radharani, I cannot live without you. Tavai vasma, I am your. I have no identity except you. Tavai vasmi, na jivami tayang vina. Without you, I cannot live. I am going to die. Just fraction of second left. If you are not going to give kripa, be sure I am going to leave my body. Now it's up to you. You are Karuna Sindhu. You are going to kripa to Krishna. Radharani, you are going to give kripa to Krishna. Krishna cannot live. And you cannot give kripa to me. This way, Raghunath Das Goswami crying day and night. What kind of attraction you should feel for the lotus feet of Krishna, for the lotus feet of Radharani? You think it's a matter of joke, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Not a matter of joke. What kind of attraction you should feel? If you understand the mood of Raghunath Das Goswami, Shaniyam Dadasakam. Raghunath Das Goswami writing so many things. Shaniyam Dadasakam. Shaniyam Dadasakam, Dadasakam written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur also, separate. Those who want to go up to that level, they will have to read daily to get entry into Lila, Bhajan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, last moment. Closing eyes and sighting, reciting. Sonyam Dadasakam. Mean? Sonyam Dadasakam? Personal seva I have. Nobody can stop me from doing my this kind of seva. Sonyam, I have 12 kind of fixed rules and regulation. Raghunathe niyam jano pashane rekha. If we put some impression in stone with engrave, after that you like to, like seal it, you know? We write? And no, you cannot do. About Raghunath Das Goswami, it is written, Raghunathe niyam jano pashane rekha. If you put some, engrave some thing in stone, if you like to erase, no. Raghunathan niyam jana pasane. Rekha. Do or die, this kind of resolution you need. You want to get Krishna? This time I promise you can get. But you have to follow. You will have to follow, otherwise you, I can give heavy punishment to you if you cheat me. If you want to get Krishna, this life, because Krishna bhajane nahi jatkuladi vichar. Not that you are from Africa, you cannot get Krishna, not that. Krishna bhajane nahi jatkuladi vichar. What caste, what tribe? No. Irrespective of caste and creed, irrespective of any situation, environment in which you are put into, it matters little. You can get Krishna, but resolution is not inside you. That's why you cannot get Krishna. You are making for show. Oh, I am doing bhajan. You see, I have tulsi mala, tilak, so nice tilak. Very sweet language. So is Vaishnava. Ah, is Vaishnava. Very, very sweet language speaking. Vaishnava usually speaking. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj not Vaishnava. Santo Goswami Maharaj not Vaishnava. They are not Vaishnava. He is Vaishnava. He is speaking sweet. You should not give pain to others. Foolish. Foolish. Giving advertisement. You should not give pain to others. Yes, I can give pain. I can give pain to you. For Hari Bhajan. What kind of sacrifice a Vaishnava can have in his life? He can get total, you know, respect, total dollars, everything by speaking so heavily to guide you properly. You cannot understand, so idiot number one you are. You cannot understand the sacrifice there inside the heart of Guru Vaishnava. That's why you are putting that kind of allegation against him. You know, you don't know. Who is speaking sweet is dacoit. I promise in Basel in dacoit, he's going to cheat you. So this way actually, Raghunath Das Goswami, his rules and regulations so strict, 2 lakhs Harinam daily. In the name of 2,000 Vaishnava, paying prostrated don't of everything. Vancha kalpa durasi ki basindhi vaja. Again get up. Again pay dandava. You can do 2 times. Oh. So pain here. Huh? If you pay dandava, how many Vaishnava you remember in the morning time? I told you. Huh? How many? 5 or 10? No? Jai Guru Pad Padmik Jai Srila Prabhupad Parang Sahaja Guru Kshita Vajma Jai Srila Uchyand Bhakti Mehta Vaishnava Sarvam Jagannath Das Bhaj Maharaj Gauri Vendu Jai Valadi Vidya Vasam Vishwanath Chakravarti Vindavan Das Krishna Das Kaviraj. You have to pay on the world. This way. Countless Vaishnava. But at least you can pay on the world to 100 Vaishnava minimum. Raghunath Das Goswami paying on the world. 2,000 Vaishnava. Prostrated each. Dandavat for everybody. This is Raghunath Das Goswami. So is Prayojan Tattva Acharya. Gopinath Mamoni Vedan Sono. Huh? You can sing nicely, but you cannot feel. Huh? Vishayi Durjan Sada Kame Rato Nahi Moro Kono Guno. I have no qualities, Gopinath. If you want to search, you can feel no qualities in me. It is your highness, you will have to give kipa to me. I don't know what to do. Gopinath, my Guru Padma Bhakti Puma Puri Goswami Maharaj, used to sing this song and Prabhupad used to hear it. One day Guru Padma was singing in radio station and Prabhupad now in Shillong or Darjeeling, opening radio and hearing, Parnamananda Brahmachari. Gopinath, Mama Nivedan Suro. Vishayi Durjan Sada Kame Rato Nahi Mor Konaku. So this is the feeling of Guru Vaishnava, you see. So Raghunath Das Goswami writing Saniyam Dadasakam, this is the fixed 12 different kind of fixed rules and regulations I follow to get Nitya Seva. Get Nitya Seva? They are already doing Nitya Seva. Bhakti Vinod Thakur writing Sanyam Dadasakam also. I also printed. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur wrote, it was printed one time. After that, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I was bound to publish in Bengali actually, Sanskrit, Bengali, small books. Very nice. There you can find what is the craving application. Cravingly speaking in front of Supreme Lord. 12 different kind of rules and rules. Bhaktivinoda Thakur last time remembering it all the time reciting different kind of srokas and crying, doing Harinam. Nishtha hoitu upajaya preme tarango. Krishna Prema is the final solution. You like to get solution in your life? Why you are crying? Nobody love you? Guru Vaishnava love you. Bhagavan love you, Supreme Lord love you. Why you are crying? Foolish number one. Eh? Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking. Somebody asking, Babaji Maharaj, how to get Krishna? Oh, you like to get Krishna? Come on, sit. You will have to cry day and night. You will have to cry day and night for Krishna. Then there can be the possibility. Krishna is rare. Brahma, Asanga, they like to see the lotus feet of Krishna. Where you are, give darshan, a glimpse, little bit. No. Yadda pishamadishu vidra pipasati natabana khagramarichim idami chvamini sammatavachuta tabatvipivyak tadabikipad bhutabichim Krishna deva bhavantam bande Krishna deva bhavantam bande. You have to sing this way. Very nice. So nobody can say Krishna is rare. So this way actually Raghunath Das Gosai, how fixed is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Nishtha hoiti upajaya. Today I can do 1 lakh hari nam, I have time. But tomorrow I cannot make up my time. 25 maximum I can try. This is not nishtha. This is not nishtha. According to time and circumstances, I can change my color. Eh? Like hero, heroine. Eh? Drama queen. It's not good. If you go on changing, not good. You have to fix up. You have to do. It's my rules. I have to do it. How I can do? I don't know. I have to do. Nishtha hoite pupoja. Somebody going to insult Kesab Goswami Maharaj, I am idiot number one, I am hearing it. I can open my chapel and mow on his face. Foolish, you are speaking about my master, Kesab Goswami Maharaj, huh? You know? So I will have to act like dog. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identifying? Tumi to Thakur, tomar kukur, bodhiya janamore. But in my behavior, what I see? Tumi to kukur, ami to Thakur, boliya jana homar. This kind of idiot I am. And showing so much bhakti for Gurudev. If you love Gurudev, you have to love all Guru Tattva. Why you insult them? Even you don't know Guru Tattva, that's why you are acting that way. Sweet Acharya, very sweet. Follow what I say. Raghunath Das Goswai, one or two incident I can speak, you can follow. Because in Hindi we find, samajhdar aadmi ke liye ishara kafi hai. In Hindi we see. If you are intelligent, one kind of indication is sufficient. Follow. Need not speak. It is the niyam, those Sakhi Manjari, this Bindadevi looking at the Sakhi, oh, I understand he is speaking this. A foolish like me, how I can enter into this eternal world and Siva? Only looking, Bindadevi, very. Then they understand, oh, this. Hey, we are speaking so many things, Gurudev speaking this, this. Oh, we cannot understand. Vishvanath Chakravartipad speaking detailed discussion. Ghanatarala utsahamayi budo vikalpa vishaya sangada. So many examples I can give. What is the situation of a devotee in the way of his bhajan? Vishvanath Chakravartipad writing so clearly. Follow. Different items stage. So without the kripa of Sarvashakti, not possible. Without the kripa of Sarvashakti, not possible. Why I started with that? Because Guru Nityananda, Gurudev, Shankar Bhagavan Gurudev, Narodji Gurudev, Balaji Maharaj Gurudev, by the mercy of Gurudev, Raghunath Das Goswami developing. Nishtha vitu upajaya pinamitarango. What kind of nishtha? All situation is very favorable for you, not for Raghunath. When Raghunath repeatedly flying for home, father going, sending home guard and catching back. Oh, shit here. Again flying. Last time when gone, then Mataji, mother speaking, why not to put in chain? You say, or then Raghunath father crying and speaking. What kind of bondage is there? Strong bondage. Beautiful wife like, you know, angel. And this kind of vaibhav affluence is there. This kind of bondage cannot put him in bondage. What bondage you mean by chain and rope? Foolish. What bondage you mean? Oishorjo indo samo, stri apsara samo, eshob bandhane jare rakhite narire dorir bandhane tarire. How we can put Raghunath in chain or in choitanner batule re ke rakhite pare? Who is going to sail his head onto the lotus feet of Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Who can catch him? Who already sell. Chaitanya Batulere Keraki the Batul Mane? Restless. I must get the lotus feet of Gauranga. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This kind of condition. Who can check him? No amount of power, no amount of money power, no amount of, you know, manpower, no amount of, you know, nothing can stop him going to. He can go. He must go. Nobody can check him. Last time Raghunath gone. Strong resolution should be there. I also fly from my home, speaking lie to my mother and father. Oh, fool's lie. And fly. Son, where gone, son? Long time. Because we will have to do it, otherwise they cannot leave us, you see. So after that, you see, Nityananda, finally, when Nityananda giving kripa, when he is speaking, when Mahaprabhu went, in front of Mahaprabhu speaking, I cannot go. Every time I am trying, I am caught, red-handed. So you can go now. Sthir hoya ghore jao naho batul krome krome pae loke bhavasindu khul. Hey, don't try to show restlessness. You go to home and stay peacefully. Someday you can come out successful. Sthir hoya ghore jao naho batul. Don't try to show this kind of foolishness in front of father, mother or relatives. They cannot allow you to go. I know you are, you know, feeling total detachment, but still you go. Try to show Jukta Vairagya. Take nicely prasadam as you can show that you are, you know, accustomed in this situation. Don't try to show you are. You try to show them. Oh, no. No, father of Raghunath, now a little bit okay, I think. His mood is changing. Foolish father. Raghunath going to make fool of father and mother. You know, they don't know. Now his mood is little bit changed, I think. He's taking prasadam nicely, staying inside. Ah, nice. Then after that, someday, when the bodyguard, everything is just like, oh, now it's okay. No so strictness. Then gone. Mahaprabhu speaking. Then after that, Raghunath wanted to jump into lotus feet of Gauranga, which is prohibited. You will have to come and do lotus feet of Nithyananda first. Then you can go. It's a procedure. It's not following procedure. That's a, someday you can. Then when Nithyananda came to Panihati, then when Nithyananda is sitting very nicely at the banyan tree, like, you know, billions of sun, very, all parikar, paraphernalia there. Then Raghunath took information, oh, Nithyananda coming in, then coming. Everybody speaking, hey, Prabhu, Prabhu, Nithyananda coming. Oh, hey, Prabhu, Raghunath coming. Oh, really? Where Raghunath? Guru Padmani used to joke with me this point. Nikotena aso choda bhago dure dure. Aaj lagu paiyachi dondibo tumare. It means Guru Padmani used to joke with me this point. But every time you are flying here and there, I cannot get your, I cannot trace out where you are. Now I get, I can give you punishment. Nikotena aso choda. You are not coming in front of me. Bhagoduri, you are coming, flying here and there. Now I get the opportunity, I can catch you and give punishment to you. Yes, Nithyananda, you give punishment to me. We want that kind of punishment from Guru Vaishnava. When Guru Vaishnava can beat me? When Guru Vaishnava can chide me? Oh, foolish! Prabhupada chiding Kesab Goswami, Vinodda, Vinodda crying now. Who is there to chide me again? Oh, you are foolish, number one. You don't know how to do, what to do. Kesava Goswami is crying, Vinodda crying. Who can speak me foolish, number one? Now Prabhupada gone. Follow. This way we are going to miss everything, all opportunity. Opportunity we have. So now, Raghunath, Ma, Nithyananda calling, hey, come. Come to me. Then Nithyananda coming and praying prostrated on the bath. Raghunath coming and praying prostrated on the bath. Then Nithyananda very jokingly put his lotus feet on the head of Raghunath. And crying in front of Prabhu. Prabhu, every time I'm trying to go away, my desire, strong desire, it is my strong desire, the only goal to get the lotus feet of Chaitanya, how to go? You arrange. Nithyananda speak. Now, very shortly, you can get the opportunity. No problem. And you can get the internal seva, Prabhu. Prabhu can offer you unto the lotus feet of Sarup, everything forecast. Baladev Nithyananda speaking, very shortly you can get. Because now the Kripa is matured. No, Raghunath, really so? Going to what Nithyananda told, everything. When reaching Gambhira Mandir, they are meeting Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu was very impressed to see, now, for after long gap, you are coming to me. Ah, very nice. And giving instruction to Govindo, you'll have to take care of Raghunath. He is coming very fast from, you know, home, no prasadam, no rest, no sleeping, nothing. You will have to take care. Mahaprabhu giving. Mahaprabhu doing everything. When Raghunath running, looking back, if any bodyguard of my father coming or not, home guard. Running, running, looking back. And not going in a straight road, going through forest. All thrown and everything, all different, no water, nothing. Sometime in a house of some, you know, gopa, drinking milk and sleeping a little bit, then running. In the whole journey, a whole walking, even two or three, four times taking prasadam, little bit. Really so? Mahaprabhu going to give the responsibility of Raghunath to Sarup Gosai, who is a total, you know, Sampradaya, Gauri Sampradaya, he is a fountain, Acharya. Sarup Gosai. Ah. Anytime somebody is going to speak, he is Vaishnava, he is not. Who are you to pass remark? Who are you to pass remark? This kind of judgment we cannot leave into the hand of some crazy people. Those who are crazy with money and position, and we cannot leave this judgment into the hand of. If Sarup Gosai is going to seek, we learn from Guru Varga. Sarup Gosai can give test certificate, you know, test certificate. He is already tested and found okay. If Sarup Gosai is speaking, like goldsmith shop, you know, one piece of stone is there. It's called black stone, very nice. You'll have to test Koshtipathor. Koshtipathor is called very costly. When you go to goldsmith, oh, I like to sell this gold. Okay, bring. First rub in a stone and say, you can understand this kind. What kind of purity is there with the gold? So anybody like to act as acharya, anybody like to do, speak Harikatha, anything, we all should get test certificate from Sarup Gosai. Follow. Without the, you know, certificate from Sarup Gosai, we cannot approve. We have to see what kind of character, what kind of behavior you are doing whole day. Whole day what you are doing. All your activities can prove in what situation you are into. So now Raghunath Gosai already enjoying the kripa of Mahaprabhu. In front of Mahaprabhu, he wanted to put some question but cannot, because his Prabhu, I cannot go. He is putting this question to Sarup Gosai. I like to put some question. Then Sarup Gosai, Raghu like to put some question to you. What question? I already give, he is your Acharya, give you all teachings. I don't know. Vast, you know, teachings you can get from Sarup. I don't know. Mahaprabhu speaking. Even I don't know. You can get. I already give you this Acharya. Okay, if you at all going to show some respect in my advice, okay. Balona kaibe ar balona poribe? Grammo katha nahi koibe. Grammo bartha? Grammo katha na koibe. Grammo bartha na sunibe. Balona kaibe ar balona poribe. Akinchan hoya sada braje Krishnam love. Don't try to hear bad material things. Grammokotha na kohibe. Don't speak all material things. Grammokotha. Don't hear material thing. It can throw you. Mind is always moved by strong wind. One material thing coming, throw. Mind gone. Scattered. Follow? Mind scattered where? There is dollar, there is beautiful liberty, there is position, all scattered. By a Tattva Jnani Purush can speak Harikatha because this kind of things are not, those not going to touch the heart of pure Vaishnava. Whenever they look, they can feel that Atma is there. Atmadarshi, there. They can feel everything. Follow? That's why. So big power is there with that Guru Vishnu. They can speak like fire. Why? They have direct feeling. Nothing is real. All, you know, fictitious. All useless. Temporary. We are busy with shape and design, color, this, that. Oh! But Mahaprabhu never teach us that way. Balona kaibe, because my tongue always try to get sweet ball. Paramanna, very chanarasa, always this tongue. You will have to get control over tongue. If this key is controlled, all other keys, all in row, you know, this eyes, nose, tongue, this, they go, all in line. Tavad jitandiyo nasad vijita anyandriya pramana. If you get control over all sense organ, but only the tongue is going to show some wrong, then you are not jitendriya. Tavad jitendriya nasad. Surely he is not jitendriya if he is not getting control over his tongue. Tongue can always expect to get meat and fish, onion, garlic, all rubbish things. So much fighting going on between husband and wife, here, there. They pass. Wife like to take this. Husband say, I like to do bhajan. Well, what to do? How to do bhajan? Big fighting going on. Follow. Wife going to put sandal to husband, chappal to husband. Practical case. That master coming, crying in front of me. He is from Dadar, Bombay. Long ago, maybe 30 years back, I cannot remember. He is crying, my wife this, and you have no children? Yes, one daughter, she is also attacking me all the time. Why? I am doing bhajan. They don't like to approve because they are not going to get enjoyment. But ultimately, that wife developed cancerous disease in a very dangerous place. Doctor said, no hope. Then husband every day going to duty, coming all the time, giving time to wife. And when going to leave body, wife speaking, oh, you have done okay. I have done wrong whole life. Follow. This way actually, Raghunath Das Goswami, his detachment, nobody can imitate. Nobody can speak. How to speak? Through your speech, you can try to represent what you want to say. But it's question of feeling. The feeling is not there. Any amount of speech and interpretation is not sufficient to represent what kind of detachment Raghunath Das Goswami had. Raghunath Das Goswami is not sufficient. So, you cannot imagine, if I go on speaking about Raghunath Das, it will take long time. I will have to touch so many points here today. Raghunath Das Goswami. And Mahaprabhu himself give him Govardhan, Sila. Shankararanya came one Gunjamala. How you know he is the Acharya, Prayojan Tattva Acharya? Guru Varga speak, you foolish, you cannot understand. Girasila mean Krishna and Gunjamala mean Radharani, giving both to you, you are Prayojan Tattva Acharya. Total detachment. I can touch one or two points, if time permit in future I can speak whole day, if you permit me, without prasadam, without nothing. Go on speaking, Harika. It's disturbance. In between I have to drink water, I go here and there. Why not Krishna arrange this way, they will have to non-stop Harikatha going on. Big problem. They actually, Raghunath Das Goswami, I can touch one or two points, not more. Raghunath Das Goswami, one day, last time Raghunath Das Goswami taking matha, yogurt, you know, little bit, yogurt, after 3 days. After 3-4 days, only this kind of yogurt. And like wind, the body moving. 3 times taking bath in Radha Kundo, crying whole day and night. Sanatana Goswami become very angry. You not going to obey us. Why? Eh? Raghunandan Susi taking bath in Ganga, Radhakund, and crying in front of Radharani. Then one tiger is there taking water in. Sanatan Gosai, look, that day Sanatan Gosai very angry. Why you are not going to obey? Eh? We speak. From that day, Raghunath was bound to take one bhajan kutir and doing bhajan. What tiger can do, what lion can do, what snake can do? If you are going to think about Krishna, you have no faith in Guru Varga. That they can feel everything. What you have inside your heart, they can feel. They have radar. Very sophisticated radar, their heart. So Raghunath Das Goswami was bound to stay. But after 3-4 days taking this kind of matha yoga, one day one Brajavasi, he took trouble to go to Swakhistali and get dona, big dona, and so much matha. Raghunath, where from you get this, you know, leaf, big leaf? Eh? Usually every day I'm taking, I go to Swakhistali, throw matha, throw. Because there's a place of Chandravali. You foolish, you go there, throw. I cannot take, throw matha. Ah! This kind of love, this kind of tenacity you should have unto the lotus feet of Guru Vishnu Bhagavan. Strong affinity. I told you, na? Srinivasa Josbi. Balavan adaro yasso na sad guru padambuje. Sutoi ropitasso sasasroi. Krishna bhakti najayate. No trace of bhakti you can get. If you have no affinity, Guru Vaishnava. If you want to utilize, if you want to use the reputation of Guru Vaishnava, want to project you in world field, then you are idiot number one. You cannot stand. Today or tomorrow you can die. I know everybody is going to follow you and give you honor. You are world acharya. But someday you can die. You are going to die, and those who are followers, thousands of people, they also die. No respite, be careful, is from scriptural advice. Fanciful katha is not hari katha. All should be in line. So, Raghunath Das Goswami is a Prayojan Tattva Acharya, whole day and night crying, doing Harinam, Harinam and hari katha, Harinam and hari, all same. Raghunath Das Goswami crying. Raghunath Das Goswami 3 times, you know, going to at the bank of Radhakund taking bath. Someday, Raghunath Das Goswami watching midday lila, Madhyanukali lila. All Sakhi Manjari playing water game with Krishna. I like to speak, but where to speak? Where to speak? All dustbin. Stool, urine, blood and flesh. You make garbage. Where to speak this kind of thing? Then suddenly, water game going after Radharani took bath. Lalita, Abhishek all enjoying. After that, the towel of Radharani going. Then Radharani, my towel gone. Then Raghunath jump and get the towel and give to Radharani. Radharani bless you, you are my. Follow what I say. So nice seva. So many seva. What to speak about Raghunath Goswami? One Babaji Maharaj, Krishna Babaji Maharaj. He was almost 7 days inside Manasi Ganga. After 7 days floating. They all think Babaji Maharaj died. When Babaji Maharaj get consciousness, asking, why you disturb me? I was disturb me? I was the way. I am unlucky. I wanted to give this essence, you know, to Radharani. But in between, that essence bottle fill and break, And all devotees, they are getting the smell of that essence, but no way essence. Babaji was speaking, I am unlucky, I wanted to apply unto the lotus feet of Radharani, but in between my heart sick and I break the bottle, I am unlucky. You can think it is all false. Not false! Not false! 100%! Follow! Foolish! Day by day you will have to cry and think about the situation in which you are put into. Then you can go up. I am okay. No problem, don't disturb me. Then you are already okay, what I can do for you? You are feeling okay. When you are crying, then I can come to you. If you say we are okay, then okay, you stay okay. No problem. Guru Vaishnav can help you in your emancipation, rescue. When you feel that I am going to die in the ocean of miseries, Gaur Nithai, Gaur Nithananda, like Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. Oh, Gaur Nithai. If you feel that, then Guru Vaishnav can run and come. Prabhupad can come. Hey, come! He can rescue you. Like mother, when doing scavenging work, homely work, then with some toys and thing, doll, put in front of baby. He's playing. When baby going to throw doll and crying heavily, then what happens? I give doll. Oh, he's not going to give doll. Now you need you. Then mother running and throwing everything. Same thing with Guru Vaishnava. If you feel that you need Harikatha, you need to go out of this material bondage, so long as you are thinking, I'm okay, very nice. AC, DC, everything. I know one incident. In Siliguri, 3 times Harikatha, but they are all foolish. In Siliguri, 3 times. Follow. 1 time in Hindi, 2 times Bengali. But they are all foolish, number one. I don't find even a single. One day, one disciple of Bhaman Goswami Maharaj, lady, aged lady, his son is there, big, 30 years, very tall figure. They come to help me. They drive with their car. Then the lady crying after hearing Harikatha, crying, Maharaj, this life I like to get Krishna, you are right? Crying. I say, it's kapat. Let me see. After the car running, she is speaking to son. Hey, son, you make the AC high. Make the AC high. Of the follow. This is the situation. I was laughing. Idiot, she liked to make fool of me. Just now speaking, crying, Maharaj, this life you arrange, I like to get Krishna. After 5 minutes, make the AC high. Yes. Make the AC high. What AC can do in your life? What dollar can do if you need Krishna? Your treasure is dollar. Your treasure is not Krishna. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kika japo dhare. Raghunath Das Gosai can speak. You cannot speak. It's lie. 100%. That dollar can kill you. You can see. I'm not going to speak lie. That dollar can kill you. Follow. This way, we cannot speak about the endless glories of Raghunath Das Goswami. Today is the appearance day of Srila Vishnupriya Devi, Gaura Shakti, Vishnupriya Devi, Vishnupriyar Pranonath. I like to touch 2 or 3, 4 points because so many Vaishnavas there, Pundarika Vidyanidhi also. I have to touch one by to get purify myself. Follow. I can touch some special point. Those sahajiyas, they make confusion with Radharani and Vishnupriya. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Gauriya Goshtipati, always speaking. They are foolish number one. They cannot understand the speciality of Radharani. They cannot understand the speciality of Vishnupriya Devi. They are in confusion. They cannot keep balance. They are foolish. Radharani Krishna is sambhog vigraha sometime. But in the whole Leela of Vishnupriya Devi and Gauranga, you cannot see, cannot show even a single instant where you can say sambhog vigraha. Vipralambha. Without Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, whole world is blind. Whole world blind, we cannot see. Don't try to make any philosophy of your own. Don't try to make any philosophy. You are sahajiya number one. Without Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we are blind. We are not Gauriya devotee. We are blind. Be careful. Prabhupada speaking. What is what? That Prabhupada can show. Nobody can show. They have some self-interest. How we can speak about that absolute truth, the absolute way? When you are going to feel disgusted with this material position, name, fame, position. But Vaishnavi Potishtha, Tate Kara Nishtha, Tahana Guri Rovibe Rourab is excellent thing. Vaishnavi Potishtha cannot, you know, make your heart contaminated. Vaishnavi Potishtha is all very nice. Because Vaishnavi Potishtha is coming from high. He cannot contaminate your heart. It's okay. So Prabhupada speaking, Vipralambha Vigraha. Vishnupriya Devi is Acharya, number one Acharya. She wanted to show us how to do bhajan perfectly. Some foolish people there, they are going to speak, if we worship Gaur Vishnupriya, it's okay. We need not worship Radha Govinda. Foolish number one. You don't understand that Gauranga Mahaprabhu in the form of Acharya, in the form of devotee, came here to show the right track. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer. In Archan Marg, in the way of Archan Marg, Marg, you know, Marg? In Archan Marg, we can worship Gaur Vishnupriya. But in Bhajan Marg, in Bhajan Marg, Gaur Gadadhar. You cannot understand. Up to that point, you will have to go up. Then you can feel what I mean to say. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show this point. Though I know Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Supreme Lord, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan, Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna is Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, still Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has some speciality. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never speak that you worship me. You worship Krishna. I am worshipping Krishna. Nobody understand. Many intellectual people wanted to put question, Maharaj, whenever we go to, Mayapur, we find Radha Govinda and Gaur is there. And why? And that point is that we must do Radha Govinda Bhajan under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. There is a point. Gaur Vishwambha, some foolish people over that side of river. Foolish. They are speaking this way. If we worship Gaur Vishnupriya, it's all the same. No need of worshiping idiot number one. Who told you? They're speaking. They are arranging Jhulan. Jhulan, you know, of Gaur Vishnupriya, which is prohibited. Totally prohibited if you understand something about Rasa Tattva. In front of whom I can speak? When I speak, you cannot see Vrindadevi mother, they become very angry. Hey, we are not mukhi. So what? If you can see Radharani mother, Vrindadevi mother, how you can enter into Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan? Huh? Rasatattva, Rasabhas, Rasabhas, Siddhanta Virod, Sunite Pabhurai Krodh. Mahaprabhu become very angry when find intercross of rasas. If you make Vatsala rasas and Madhura rasas interconnection, then Mahaprabhu become very angry. Jasodam are not going to watch Rasa Leela. Ah, my Lala doing Ras. Idiot. Idiot. Foolish. They don't understand. Simple point. No common sense. They can do Hari Bhajan. They can do Hari Bhajan. How they can? If Krishna Bhajan, those who are doing Krishna Bhajan, they are so clever. Clever mean not like crow. You are clever like crow. But Vaishnav, they are not clever like crow. Crow, you know, always try to search some garbage to put into room. Collecting dollar, this, that. Oh, bring, bring. No connection with Krishna Bhajan. No connection with Krishna. Why you are going to invite your problem in your life? Vishnupriya is Saraswati, Apragita Saraswati. How we know? Today is the appearance day of Vishnupriya. Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, shouting and speaking. Today is the Avirbhav Tithi of Vishnupriya. Really? From then, Prabhupada writing Vaishnava calendar. They have put this name. From then, people came to know. Is the Avirbhav Tithi or Vishnupriya Devi? Follow. So, all Vipralambha Vigraha, whole Leela. Someday, if Prabhu permit, Vishnupriya Devi permit, I can translate that book into English, Vishnupriya. Already published 8 years back, 8-9 years back. Very nice. I show you, na, Vishnupriya books. If you are a translator, you can understand how you will have to follow Guru Varga to understand proper Siddhanta. Proper Siddhanta. There they want to represent that Gaur Vishnupriya. Oh, it's okay, we can do, Julan. Are Julan is the case with Radha Govinda. Never in the Leela of Gaur Vishnupriya we can, never you can show even a single instant where Gaur Vishnupriya is in Julan. No, it's Vipralambha Vigraha. Simply to touch, teach us. Vishnupriya, the whole life is pathetic life. You can cry if you hear the life of Vishnupriya Devi. You cannot stand. You can fall down. If you have heart, if you are heartless, then no question. You cannot stand. So painful. Someday, if time permit, I can discuss. Now time cannot permit. So this way, Vishnupriya Devi, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone taking sannyas, when even Sachimata gone, and Jagannath Mishra already gone much before. Now what is the pathetic situation of Vishnupriya? She cannot see anything outside, only staying inside room. Nobody can see the lotus feet of Vishnupriya Devi. No chance. Only Ishan Thakur or Bangshi Padananda Pambu. They too can get entry. Nobody can get entry. But someday I already told that it was the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu to Vishnupriya. Tomorrow, my second Kalevar, Srinivas coming, you will have to give full kippah to her, to him. Then Ishan Thakur take, guide him inside room. Vishnupriya Devi, like statue, moving gradually. I am putting the main finger of the left feet on his forehead. Whole devotees are shouting, you are enjoying full kippa. Full kippa. You are lucky. Vishnupriya Devi. Vipralambha, if we discuss about all the Vipralambha topics of Vishnupriya Devi, you can go mad. Where time? Very limited. 2 or 3 hours, harikatha is nothing. How we can discuss? No time. Vishnupriya Devi, whole life crying and crying. When Sachimata gone, everybody gone. Only Ishan Thakur. Prabhupada used to stay. If we are not going to enjoy the full kippa of Vishnupriya Devi, if I am not going to get the full kippa of Vishnupriya Devi, be sure, then I cannot cut the conception of ladies and gents. is Mataji, is Pitaji, male, female. I can discuss this special point someday. Until and unless I am going to get full Kripa Vishnupriya Devi, I cannot cut this kind of concession of male on female. It's going to put me in trouble. Why not you see Atma? Atma vasam idam sarvam yat kinchit jagadam jagat. Why you cannot see? Vidyate hidayaganti chiddante sarva sanshaya khiyante cha swakaramani drishtanevatmainishvare. This is the sloka. Someday I can discuss in Midnapur. I can discuss in detail. What is the secrecy of this sloka? Can go mad. Vidyate hidayaganti siddhante sarva sanshaya. No doubt can stand in your life if you are going to get the kripa of Shuddha Saraswati Vishnupriya Devi. Shuddha Saraswati Vishnupriya. Genuine Saraswati. From different angle every year I am discussing. Different year. Not same discussion. You can go. Vishnupriya Devi I discussed many times on different angle. How this Dushta Saraswati, Vidya Saraswati and Shuddha Saraswati. Those material people worshipping Vidya Saraswati. Dushta Saraswati going to put you in trouble. Sheisha Vidyar fall, Janiyo Nishoy, Krishna Pat Padme Jodi Chitta Vitto Roy. If you are going to fix up your heart with Krishna, that kind of teaching can be given. Salute. Excellent teaching. Otherwise that teaching. Jada vidya yato mayar vaibhav tumar bhajane badha moho janmiya anitya sansare jipke koray gadha. Gadha, you know? You learn Bengali? Oh, how long it will take. Jipke koray gadha, Bhakti Mittag speaking. Is material education can give you honor in this material life, but ultimately you can become an ass, you know, donkey or ass. The educated will become, huh? Why Maharaj speaking? I'm not speaking, Bhakti Mittag speaking. Jada vidya jato, any kind of material education, ultimately going to make you donkey, make you gada, you know, load. I like to marry and carry out all five children's. Okay. You want to carry so much, you know, burden on your heart. Okay. Why you are going to blame Krishna? Why you are going to blame Krishna? You wanted to put yourself in trouble? Padajib? Want to put, and they are going to, why Krishna arrange? Krishna is less interested about what you are doing. Foolish. Na adattaka sachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum agyanena avritam jnanam tena mujhanti. Kena mujhanti yantavaha? Yantavaha not jantu, not animal. Yantavaha mana jivaha. They get puzzled by the mercy of Mayadevi. They like to get dhanam dehi janam dehi diso johi. Dhanam dehi, janam dehi. They are begging, Ma, do, give. Raghunath is speaking, take everything, even my kopin, if you like to take it. It's okay. It's also a burden for me. Kopin is also a burden for me. You can take. You are like, you know, crow. You are collecting so many things and putting into temple. Come. Like garbage. Do harinam yourself and show. Then, Vishnupriya Devi. If you learn, if you go through the whole life history of Vishnupriya Devi, then you can get the exact teaching. How to concentrate on the lotus feet of Gaura to get Radha Govinda. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate asau matpunna gatha savano vidhani tatha utsarpati hidyakasmad radha padam mujo sudhambu rasi. That is the target, na? You can get both. I know Mahaprabhu is going to show that I am devotee, don't speak like that. But still, we can get both. We, Gauriya devotee, get double benefit. If we leave body, we can go to Gaur Dham to do Gaur Seva, and another Sharup can serve all our Guru Varga. Raghunath, Rup, Sanatan, Jiva, they all, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all getting same facility. Same facility, they are Nitya Barsad. I am not speaking about, but still giving example. This way, Pundarika Vidyanidhi as well. In the name of Pundarika Vidyanidhi, Mahaprabhu crying in Gaur Lila Navadiv, Pundarika, oh Bab, my father, where you are? Ay? Who is Pundarika? Everybody, deity or devotees, who is Pundarika? You are crying? You don't know. Very soon you can see. Then Pundarika Vidyanidhi coming. Eh? Showing darshan, giving darshan. Follow Pundarika Vidyanidhi. You cannot understand. Externally you can find a son of a king, prince. Oh, with so much backbrush hair, with so nice costly oil. And like son-in-law, his clothes is like son-in-law. Oh, yes, very nice. And saint, everything, essence. Oh, very nice. Chewing, bitter lip. Very nice. Everybody can think he is a material man. Mukunda, when Gadadhar heard the name of Pundarika, actually, we like to see this great devotee Mahaprabhu speaking, Pundarika. Then, you know, Mukunda said, okay, you can come with me. I love him very much. I have nice relation. Then Gadadhar coming with Pundarika. Gadadhar coming with Mukunda. Entering the room. With the, what? He's like king. Like very nice sitting in a pillow. Pillow, you know, or king. Very white pillow, light, you know, cream. Milk, and taking, chewing pan, and eyes half closed, very nice, enjoying pan. Enjoying pan or Krishna Bhakti? Nobody can understand. Eh? A golden chain here, very nice, and like son-in-law. Very costly. Very nice. Gadadhar thinking, what kind of devotion it is? I never see. Make mistake? Mukunda looking as a is Gadadhar not going to get any, you know, impression. He's going to misunderstand. So let me prove what kind of great devotee he is. Baraha piram natavara bapu karna yo karnikaram vidhadavaja kanaka kopisambhayayan tinjamalam randhan venaradara sudaya Purayana Gopa Bindai Bindaranam Sabadaramanam Pravishadhikita Kirti. As soon as speak this law, Pundarika, oh my Krishna, where you gone? Throw everything. Throw everything, all nice cloth, tearing all cloth, going to tear. Throw everything, all, you know, the pot of, you know, pot is there now, whenever chewing pan, putting there. All gone, scattered and lying. And trying to tear own head, where Krishna, you got. Then Gadadhar singing, oh my God, I couldn't understand this kind of great devotee is. I have no respite. Great danger in my life. Oh, why I come? At all, I misunderstand. Then I must take diksha from him. This is the procedure, because Guru can excuse Sisha. Eh? Then taking diksha from, actually Pundarika is the Vishvanu Maharaj, and Gadadhar is the Radharani. So nobody understand this kind of. There is so many Vishvanath Chakravartipad today. And there's, you know, Pundarika Vidyanidhi, how much respect she used to show for Ganga. Whenever going to take darshan of Ganga, pranam, always night time. Because daytime, somebody can last, you know, cow, donkey, dog, they can throw in Ganga. If you say I can develop, you know, some, oh, I should not go right time. Night time, going to take darshan of Ganga, paying dandava prostrated and praying. And when sitting for archan, drinking Ganga water. After that, sit for archan. You say, why? We should not take even a trace of water, one drop of water before archan. It is the archan padati. You keep your archan padati into your box. Here is the field of love. Here is the field of love. Here your archan padati cannot, you know. The procedure of archan by Raghunandan Acharya separate, by the archan procedure of Madhavendra Puripa separate. How you like to calculate? You have no, your calculation cannot stand. Follow what I say. Ah. So you used to drink Ganga water, then we say what? Apavito, apavito, sarvavastha, kato, vivyasata, pundrakakam, savajyamantaram, but still we are not pure. We are reciting this mantra. Inside Krishna, outside Krishna. Then we can become pure. Hello? Any kind of mantra you speak, all useless. If you don't have love for Guru Vaishnava, every day you will have to study here about the glories of Guru Vaishnava to get ultimate success. Raghunandan Acharya, Bhakti began, Bhakti, Vivek, Bharati Maharaj. What kind of excellent devotees, they are all gone, leaving me alone in this dangerous world. Bhakti Vivek, Bharati Maharaj. Raghunandan Acharya, you know? Oh, what kind of belief for Krishna, small boy. Raghunandan Acharya. Still you can go to Tattva and see. Hey, you have to take prasadam. Krishna coming out of deity and taking prasadam. Deity coming out of, na deity himself. If I keep coming out, then deity is false. Not that Siddhanta. Deity himself taking prasadam. Vigraha naha tumi sakshat brajandanandan. Hey, I can beat you. You are not taking prasad? Okay, okay, I'm taking. Laddu. That's why Mahabhava Mukundo, you are actually whose father, whose son? Let me clearly, I should understand. Then Mukundo says, actually he is my father. Because from him we are getting actual bhakti. Right Siddhanta. This way we will have to discuss all about Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava. We don't like to get the taste of this material world. Go on hearing about the glories of Guru Vaishnava. Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj was the first person who was sent to Purva Bangla. Purva Bangla, East Bengal, there, to preach on behalf of Gauriya Math. This kind of personality should go for. We should learn from their life. No self-interest. Only they are crying for bonded soul. It's a symptom of a great preacher. It's a symptom. What is the symptom of a great preacher? He is less interested about what kind of pranami you are going to give him. What kind of respect you are going to give him? Only he is crying to deliver all bonded souls in foreign country. They are leading their life. Oh, let them. There is a quality of a preacher. Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj speaking Harikatha. In corporation field, no mic. Speaking Harikatha. Tall figure speaking Harikatha. Chaitanya Bhagavat. Everybody shedding tears. So great feeling. Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj. Great devotee. Siddhanti Maharaj used to speak, he is my Shiksha Guru. Siddhanti Maharaj used to speak, Bhakti Swarup Siddhanti Maharaj used to speak, he is my Shiksha Guru. He protects me all the time. In my life. Follow. He wrote so many Uddhav Sandes, Bhagavad Gita commentary, so many books he write. I have. Very nice feeling. So you cannot expect. In corporation field, even those Muslim people, they are also gathered there. to hear his speech. This is called actual speech. Islam, even my Muslim brothers, they cannot go against me. If they hear Harikatha, their heart can melt. This is called Harikatha. Lecture is not Harikatha. This way, Vishvanath Chakravartipad. How to speak about Vishwanath Chakravartipad? Long history we have to speak. Hariballabh. Always under the guidance of Goswamis, Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami, all crying whole day and night. Vishwanath Chakravartipad. When Krishnadas Kubiraj Goswami writing, there is 24 moons are there in the body of Krishna. Sare chobbis, 24 and a half. Then Vishwanath Chakravartipad cannot. How possible? Half. Full moon, okay. These cheeks, these, that, okay. And the hands, nails, all 5, 5, 10, 5, 5, 10, okay. But how to understand? Half Chandrama? Then if I cannot understand the total feature of Kamdeva, then my Kamgayatri all useless. If you are doing Kamgayatri, and not going to meditate on the lotus feet of Gopalji Maharaj, Kamdev, then your Kamgayatri all useless. Any mantra you are doing, Guru mantra, you will have to meditate on Guru. Any mantra you are doing about Param Gurudev, you will have to meditate on. Is a system. Mantra doesn't mean that 1,000 people can gather in one place over mic and say, hey, you can take mic, over mic. This is one kind of game. Mantra is not that kind of cheap thing. If at all you are going to get mantra in your life, genuinely, you can break your heart, can break down. Situation can change. What Mahaprabhu used to speak in front of Ishwar Paribad. Kiva manto dilago sai, kiva tar phal, jopite jopite manto korilo pagal. Hasai kadai mure, ei mantra, nachi gai nahi ami. I am not myself crying and dancing. This mantra itself have some this kind of effect on me. What to do? Oh Gosai, what mantra you give to me? I become crazy? Ishwar Prabhupada, this is the result. This is the ultimate result of mantra, which can make you crazy. You can cry and dance in the name of Krishna. This is a successful. Oh really? Mahaprabhu speaking this. This way, I like to speak so many things about our Guru Varga, but time cannot permit. You can excuse me. Huh? What to do? Akamaha sarva kamava moksha kamudadi tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param vanchakalpatrosya ke pasindam bhavish patitanam pavanam vishnabhyo nam.